Do you guys mind if I take one last spin around the block?
Go for it.
As Susan left her driveway, she had a feeling she was being watched. And she was. The ghosts of people who had been a part of Wisteria Lane were gazing upon her as she passed. They watched her as they watch everyone, always hoping the living could learn to put aside rage and sorrow, bitterness and regret. These ghosts watch, wanting people to remember that even the most desperate life is oh so wonderful.